took 30 years, but investigators in New Jersey say that they have finally identified a teenager who was killed and left in the woods. Police found the 16-year-old body decomposing off the Interstate 80 near the Pennsylvania border back in 1991. Today, the Warren County prosecutor says that they used DNA to identify her as Wendy Louise Baker from Coatesville. For decades, Baker was only known as Tiger Lady because of a large tiger tattoo on her calf. Detectives are still looking for her killer.